If you've turned on the TV, been online, or scanned social media, you no doubt understand that our communities, our states, our country, we're all in the middle of a historic period. On this program, we've talked a lot about COVID-19, but that is a recent event, and we're hopeful despite the damage it's caused that one day it can be eradicated with treatment and vaccines. But there is another disease running rampant in our society that is more deeply rooted and goes back to the origins of our country. In fact, the city of Columbus just recently deemed it a public health crisis, and that is racism. The murder of George Floyd has sparked a new movement and awareness of racism and discrimination in the United States, and he is just the latest in a long and shameful list of heinous acts against people of color in our country. Simply put, we cannot and will not stand for words, thoughts, and behaviors that instill fear, that deprive people of color their freedoms, their dignity, or their very lives. Can't happen, won't happen. It's time to enact the solution to eliminating racism, and it starts with all of us. Whether you have to look in the mirror and inward toward your own heart, or continue to exhibit love and compassion for all people around you, even those that may not do so themselves, it does start with us. Many of us come from places in which we don't fully understand, but we know we don't like what we see happening to the people of color in our country. It's in this time that we not only have to stand up against the bigotry, but also take time to educate and empathize. So have an open and honest conversation about racism, and show concern and support toward those in your circles who may be feeling oppressed, angry, sad, or fighting the good fight with spirited determination. To the Black community in and around Capitol, we are here for you. We stand with you. We love you. We may have differences on the outside, but we see who you are inside, and we respect and love you for that. This isn't a PSA for Capitol University. This is a call out for the world, for all the people in this country and across the globe to stand up against discrimination in all its forms, but especially racism against our brothers and sisters of color. At Capitol, we will continue to foster a welcoming place, a place free of divisiveness and prejudice, a place that where the only color that matters is purple, and we hope that our ways help spread and add to all the ongoing efforts across the country and world bringing awareness to and fighting the good fight against racism. Let's continue to do our part to make Columbus, Ohio, the United States, and this world a better place, not just for some, but for all.